back, ladies and gentlemen. C5. Oh. Wing time. Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo. Zone, 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 zone.
This hotel in Tuscan, Tucson, trying to find a microwave. There's gotta be one right here somewhere. Trying to find one so I can warm this food up. We down here. We made it in. We tired. Photographed to eat this for a little bit, and I'm gonna take my butt to sleep. I'm tired. You hear me? Real tired. Just trying to put something in my stomach, eat something. So we out here, and it's late. It's like 10:30 somewhere around there. I'm trying to find a microwave. I don't feel like going down. I don't feel like going downstairs or whatever, but I think that's where it's at. So anyway, you guys, hit you back tomorrow. We're going to, I think I found it. Nice. So tomorrow, we'll be heading out in the morning, and we're gonna go to Phoenix, Arizona in the morning. That's actually right now we are 7 hours from LA, and from there, and what we're gonna do in the morning, we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go to Phoenix, Arizona, and then from Arizona, which is 4 hours from Arizona, we'll be in LA, and we got to spend the night there because I don't know, by the time we get there in LA, everything will be closed, U-Haul. So we want to spend another night, and I'll be also filming that too. So anyway, be on the lookout. One.
160, 160.
Trying to get all that.
What's going on? Yeah, I hope you like to do that.
I probably had to wind up going, I heard. It is 7:37. We in Tuscan, Oklahoma, Tucson, Oklahoma. I mean, Arizona. Yeah, where we at? About to go downstairs and get some breakfast and see how much is it. Let you check out this view.
That's nice, huh? They on mountain.
Yeah, guys, bro, we going to get some breakfast this morning. Yeah, we'll get some breakfast and I'll get back with you guys later.
That's a lame restaurant. That's cool, man.
She'll be right with you.
Oh yeah, this is nice. Nice.
It's like a little old balcony, patio balcony at the restaurant. Out of Arizona. Straight. Cool. That's nice.
Christ, guys. Now I'm about to sit down and get some breakfast right now. That's Arizona nice. It's cool, straight. I look at some of their menus. You said supposed to get warm later on, you say?
How warm do we get around here? Do we warm up?
We about to check out now. About to leave and get back on the road. About to leave this restaurant. Take long, huh? At all. Now we're leaving the hotel in Tucson, Arizona. It's hot. Earlier this morning it was cool. It was 66 degrees. Now we're about to get out of here. Yeah. Now it's up in the 92s now. Real hot, real humid, kind of. That's hot, but we leaving now. I believe Arizona. We 7 hours from LA now. So now we for the head on to through Phoenix, Arizona. Yeah, real sunny. Real nice and sunny out here. I guess you catch the vibe. Cool. It wasn't free. Anyway, this is the hotel. No. DoubleTree. So if you come here, you can check out DoubleTree for $150. That's my sister right there. Hollywood. Thanks, she Hollywood, as always. So you can check out the hotel. DoubleTree. If y'all come to Tucson, Arizona. Grab a couple of things at Walmart. I gotta grab a couple of things myself. About to go in this Walmart. Man, check that view back there. That's nice.
Why you left that seat in the front?
Uh-oh. Oh, she gonna hurt herself.
Damn.
She seen Coco.
That dog was really tired.
Damn.
What was that?
Coco is looking all fucked up. Yeah, she mean like this, though,
right? She said, look at me, I'm human. All of what you doing?
Yeah,
we are not alike.
Broke his
neck.
Broke his neck?
Damn, what the hell that was about? Yeah, I'm still in Arizona. You can find me a tripod. I'm trying to get me a tripod. And just need one. A tripod. I can find one for my my tripod broke on me. It's the tripod. Same one I had at first is broke, but I guess I'm gonna try it again. But I don't really like they tripod too much. It's not secure, the one I got, so this the one. So I'm gonna grab this one and get these socks right here. Socks.
tripod. That one, I'm gonna grab that one. Now we are walking out. We're saying, walking out of Walmart, got our stuff, paid for it. And we are leaving out of Arizona Walmart. So, how long that line here is for the bank? Long line. My mom, my sister, and of course Coco, the dog. Yeah, leaving out. About to go fill up the gas tank. We got a 7-hour drive, and LA here we come. So, awesome. Leaving out. We're out of Walmart now. Until next time you see me, I'll be in California. Hey, what's up? We're in LA getting some gas. I ain't in LA yet, but I'm almost there. So right now we just kind of stopping getting some gas right now. So that's what we're doing. It's about, let me see what time is it. It's about 5:22 here. And about to get some gas for a little bit, and then I guess we're gonna be heading back. I'm not heading back, but heading to LA. We're like an hour and a half away from LA. See the back. Where we at? Yeah. What's up, y'all? I'm in LA. About to go to this fitness gym right here. See, about to go to this fitness 24 hours fitness. As you can see, about to go there. And I'm in LA. Straight LA. About to get like a little workout in. Probably get like maybe, I don't know, maybe. Probably gonna do. I'm thinking about doing maybe some backs or something today, so that's where I probably want to work out. So anyway, check me out. I'm about to go. I'm at 24 hours fitness. Working out. Wow, this is nice. This is straight LA fitness right here. Oh well, it ain't 24 hours fitness. Wow. It's a lot of people here, boy. Ain't never, boy, this is crazy. Everybody's trying to work out today. Compound. When I did the back, the wide stretch back, when I did my back workout, what I did is I squeezed and then I went wide with it on my back workout, and that'll help the upper level of your back, and so when you do that, just make sure you squeeze real good. So.
close grip when you close grip when you go down. I kind of feel it like in the forearm too. Like I feel like you get the action in that forearm as well as you go down. As well, you get in the tricep. So with that being said, as you can see, that just my opinion. I kind of feel like you get that forearm action as you go down. So I think that's a good workout too, to work your forearm as well. So anyway, back to the video. Trailer, we gonna grab this trailer right here and hit you on the back of the Suburban or the Tahoe. Right now we're just waiting on the guy to come in. Waiting on the guy to come get it. He gotta lift it up and he gotta hit you on the back of this SUV right here that we're riding in. Until then, I'll be hollering at y'all.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music.